forces have made the youngsters very angry. Whole of Kashmir is in anger. So therefore, you must respond to the situation and find a solution. And the solution is by talks. Talk to everybody, talk to youngsters, talk to Hurriyat, talk to mainstream. Everybody is ready for that. Even Pakistan must be ready for talking. Talk to Pakistan, talk to people of Kashmir. Come to a solution and set your house in order. And it is available now, the most opportune time, because Prime Minister Modi talked to opposition. It's a very right message. And it seems Prime Minister Modi has understood the problem. Now he must come forward, follow Vajpayee's path. Vajpayee couldn't go ahead on that. But he talked of insaniyat. Mr. Rajnath has been talking, you see, nicely all these days. But yesterday it wasn't that good at Srinagar. But now you don't lose anything. You talk to people and find a solution. Talking of Balochistan, I must tell you, as an Indian, without any fear of contradiction, here is Prime Minister of India, here is the Parliament. I am telling you, talking of Balochistan will not get any credit to India. India is the largest democracy of the world. Let us stick to our principles, find a solution in Kashmir. Solution is by talks, and set our house in order and treat Pakistan as a neighbor. And you can't change the neighbor.